High Court in Pietermaritzburg today to force the acting municipal manager to convene the first council sitting in the Umngeni Municipality. The DA won an outright majority in this municipality during the municipal elections earlier this month. Acting Umngeni Municipal Manager Sandile Buthelezi allegedly refused to call a council meeting. This comes after the newly elected council failed to sit last week, with councillors from the DA and the EFF walking out. We now take you to Pietermaritzburg in this live crossing to our SABC News reporter, Simphiwe Makhanya. Very good morning to you, Simphiwe. What's happening there?
Good morning to you, Desiree. Good morning to the viewers as well at home. You'd recall that when the final results of the 2021 local government elections were announced, there was a great deal of excitement within the ranks of the Democratic Alliance, especially here in the province of KwaZulu-Natal, after they were declared as the winner of the Umngeni Municipality. But that excitement was short-lived, because now they are facing challenges when it comes to forming the council within that municipality. And I'm not going to waste time. Let me welcome Chris Pappas from the Democratic Alliance, who's going to talk to us basically about what has brought you guys here.
Sure. I think the first thing is to say there's still absolute excitement. We are the majority party in council, and we will go into government. This is just a process to determine who actually should preside over the first meeting. We don't want to start off our council term with, in an illegal meeting, if it could be that. And that is what we are here to do. We are here to determine who is the presiding officer. Is it the suspended municipal manager, Mrs. Tribane, or is it the current acting municipal manager, Mr. Buthelezi? And that's what we're here to determine, because we want to make sure that we're doing things by the book from the beginning, and that there's no contestation going forward.
Your spokesperson in the province has accused the governing party here in the province, the ANC, of basically being behind this delay that we see. Is it your position as the Democratic Alliance that the ANC is frustrating this process?
Absolutely. On the day of the inauguration last week, there was ANC councillors fluttering around, instigating with municipal officials. We know that the Department of COCTA could have very easily made a decision a couple of days ago, but they didn't. As well as just the information that we receive from within the ANC caucus to say, they met this week Sunday, and a lot of members just said, please just get on with the job. Please make sure that this lady who is suspended by the ANC's PEC in this province is not part of this meeting. So, yes, absolutely. We know that they've done this to Ngutu in 2016 and a number of other municipalities across the country. This is just their delaying tactics, but we know that democracy at the end of the day will be upheld.
According to your knowledge, Mr. Pappas, did the acting municipal manager refuse to actually attend the first sitting of the council, what was the story there?
So it's strange. It's a very strange phenomenon that we have here, because the acting municipal manager called the first meeting. So the agenda was in his name as acting municipal manager, and he called the meeting and was going to preside. He started the meeting, but then was removed from his position by the suspended municipal manager, Ms. Tribane. He then claimed that, he was no longer the acting municipal manager, but in subsequent communication still refers to himself as the acting municipal manager. So there's this whole very confusing dynamic. We're not sure if whether he's, scared to tell us what's happening, or if he's part of the problem, or whatever the situation might be. But that's what we're here to determine, because we want to make sure that the first council sitting is absolutely above board.
And your respondents are KwaZulu-Natal in the province?
Yes, as well as the Umngeni Municipality and Mr. Buthelezi himself, the acting MM.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you so much.
That's Mr. Chris Pappas from the Democratic Alliance explaining the process that is about to unfold here at the Pietermaritzburg High Court. Desiree, it's back to you in Johannesburg for now.
Thank you so much there to our colleague, and following those stories of coalition talks all around the country.